that existence, the physical universe, is basically playful. There is no necessity for it whatsoever. It isn't going anywhere. That is to say, it doesn't have some destination that it ought to arrive at. But that it is best understood by analogy with music. Because music, as an art form, is essentially playful. We say you play the piano. You don't work the piano. In music, one doesn't make the end of a composition the point of the composition. If that were so, the best conductors would be those who played fastest. And there would be composers who wrote only finales. People go to a concert just to hear one crashing chord, because that's the end. Say, when dancing, you don't aim at a particular spot in the room. That's where you should arrive. The whole point of the dancing is the dance. Now, existence, you see, is something that is spontaneous. We thought of life by analogy with a journey, with a pilgrimage, which had a serious purpose at the end. The thing was to get to that end. Success or whatever it is, or maybe heaven after you're dead. But we missed the point the whole way along. It was a musical thing, and you were supposed to sing or to dance while the music was being played. If you see that existence is musical in nature, that is to say that it is not serious, it is the play of all kinds of patterns.
This is Magician on Duty.
to me, I'll be good to you.